In science news, Biotechnica researchers have announced another breakthrough in genetics. The restoration of three previously extinct animal species. The North American beaver, the swift fox, and the eastern cottontail. Though back from the dead, these species will not be reintroduced to their natural habitats for fear of an increased risk of zoonotic disease, similar to the great bird flu of 2061 and the rat fever of 2072. For the time being, the animals will only be grown on special order.